round. It's a sale price that goes away at the end of the day. You're going to hear me say that quite a lot. A sale price that goes away at the end of the day. This is the Saffiano Lexington Shopper. It's the small version, although we really have to be a little bit more specific about small, medium, large, because this is kind of small. This, I would say, is more of a medium-sized tote, but we have a Lexington Shopper that's bigger. So this is the smaller version of the Lexington Shopper. This one right here is called Fuchsia. Fewer than 150 left to go around. This one is the Marine. Yes, please. 125 there. Oh, I love this color too, especially in the summer. But you know what? I look at it and think summer, like cabanas with stripes and fruity drinks. But then I also think pumpkins in the fall. So it's such a great year-round. 25? 125, still not a lot. This one is the red, 100 left. This one is called the natural, most limited, fewer than 100. Next to that is the black, 100 left there. And then this one is called the dark gray. Only 150 left to go around on that. I'm gonna say it again, the sale price goes away at the end of the day. If you don't get this today at this price, it goes up. And the 5 easy payments are available to you, or 6 if you use your Q card. Your sizing to start with, it's 10 inches in length, almost 12 inches in width, 11 and 3 quarters, and 3.5 inches in depth. Your handle here is 10.5 inches. I've always loved the handles on the Lexington Shoppers because I have a long torso, and sometimes they just don't feel right if they're shorter. This has a nice longer way to go. So I really, really like that. And it only weighs 1 pound, 10 ounces. And then you can absolutely pack this puppy full with whatever you want because you can fit a full size tablet and more in here. Before we go inside, I would love to welcome in Ashley Bellman. She brings us this prestige line of handbags called Dooney and Burke. And she's live on the phone with us. Hi, Ashley. How are you?
Hi, I'm good. How are you doing?
Good. Good to talk to you. Thanks for being here. As we go through these next 2 hours, we'll absolutely talk more about the Dooney & Burke brand. But first, I would love for you to give me a little tour of this one. This is the Lexington, the small Lexington Shopper. And as I already explained to them, it doesn't seem like a small bag to me, but you have a larger Lexington Shopper.
Exactly. Yeah, that's the only reason why we call it small. It's definitely a good size bag. This is like the perfect Goldilocks size, honestly. This is that bag that you could take with you all day long and then carry it into the evening, work to weekend. Like, this is the bag you don't have to change out of. And I think it's just because the construction of it is so amazing. It's so easy. You throw it on. It has a double strap, so they go over your shoulder easily. You can throw one down and get into the bag while you're wearing it. You don't have to stop and put the whole bag down when you need to get into it. You have organization on the outside of the bag. You have the 2 slip pockets, one on the front and one on the back.
Yeah, and they're deep.
Yeah, they're deep. They go all the way to the base.
And deep there, which is
great.
You
can throw your phone in there, depending on whatever you're putting in. Whatever you put in is nice and secure.
Face covering, hand sanitizer, keys, phone, you name it. Yeah, tell me about Saffiano leather real quick. It's really very, very beautiful.
It's stunning. So Saffiano leather is the one that it's that cross-hatch texture that you could see, that you could feel. It comes looking brand new, like it's lit from within, and that will never change. So what you're getting now is what it will always look like. And you could be hard on your bags. You could be someone with little kids with sticky fingers. You could wear this day in and day out, and it's still going to look brand new. So I love that. It's what you see is what you get, and those colors, especially the one you're looking at right now, they're always going to be that vibrant.
I'm going to take you inside real quick. So the braided pull, and it is zipper all the way. So it is a nice, secure opening here with the flap. So you really don't feel like anything's going to fall out, which is very, very nice. And then when you open it up, you have that traditional red lining on the inside. You have the key keeper right here, so you'll never forget where your keys are. You have a zipper pocket, another pocket right here, and then when you turn it around, you have a smaller pocket. I would call it a pen pocket, and then another pocket right here. So nice organization as well, Ashley.
Totally, and you have all of the pockets lined in more of that Saffiano leather. So not only are they easy to see, but when you're reaching in, I don't know about you, half the time I'm not looking when I'm reaching in my bag. You can feel
like
for those pockets so easily.
Ben, stop doing that. Stop. What is it? Where is it? That's that, right? This is the fuchsia. This one right here is the marine. Here is your orange. These two colors just speak to me. I love them so much. This is the red. That's the natural, most limited. Black, very, very elevated in the black, and then the dark gray. So a lot of people are picking up more than one of these bags. Wow, girl, can I come to your house? Just saying. The price is pretty phenomenal, though. The price will go away at the end of the day. It's a sale price that's saving you quite a bit. So this is the time to pick this up. If you are thinking like I am, because it's July and we've been doing Christmas, if you're thinking holiday gift giving. In fact, I just had arrive at my house today, which I didn't really realize. It's Sunday, and like the post office delivered a box from Zulily. I was like so impressed. Anyway, totally different subject. But I had Christmas gifts arrive today because I had bought a couple things. I saw them from a brand that I love, Life is Good, on Zulily, and I got some for some guys and on my list. So I'm crossing off names. And if you're doing that same thing right here because the prices are that good and they're going to expire, that's fantastic. Get this for a girl that you love, a mom, a sister, an aunt. I mean, it's a Dooney and Burke bag. And Ashley, Dooney and Burke is just a name that's so synonymous with quality.
Absolutely. Dooney's been around since 1975, creating these bags that are built to last. And women who have them and love them know that they do. There are women still carrying their bags from the 70s, 80s, 90s, and they still not only are holding up quality-wise, but they're relevant. They do not go out of style. So you know you're getting a bag that it looks great right now. It's stylish, but it's not a trend that's going to go in and out. These are bags that you can wear season after season, then switch out with another Dooney and bring it back, and it's still totally relevant.
Fuchsia's most popular. That's because Bonnie had it on, and she looked like a ray of sunshine over there. There's the marine. There's the orange. That's your red. That right there is the natural, the black, and then also the gray. So, so good. Don't forget about your Easy Pay, and you get 6 if you use your Q card.